Make way for the ring general, Gunther.
6'5", nearly 300 pounds of pure malice.
The following is a fatal four-way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Imperium from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
The ring general has declared the mat sacred and sees this industry as pure sport, meaning there is no room for games and antics.
Gunther takes everything so seriously, like he's always scowling.
Hey, listen, he takes pride in what he does.
It's difficult not to admire the expertise possessed by Gunther.
Gunther is so unflinching, as if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, it's like watching a machine.
And there is no electrical current in the world quite like when the Great One arrives. He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon.
The Great One, ready for action. He is the alpha male of our species.
And Lesnar looking to dominate.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds,
the Beast Incarnate has been involved in some of WWE's biggest matches.
He's always a spectacle to see in action.
And there are undoubtedly more unforgettable moments on their way. It's time to do it the Cowboy way.
Brock Lesnar began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
Visionary.
dictionary of WWE.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins!
He's held the Intercontinental, the U.S., the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era.
And the WWE Universe serenading Rollins with his battle hymn.
Time for Seth freaking Rollins to conduct another masterpiece. Pushing the envelope in this Extreme Rules match, we're about to see who Brock Lesnar, and Seth Rollins.
Tough night for these competitors, gentlemen. Easy night for the official, though. All they need to do is record the pinfall or submission.
Oh, and a reversal.
Double underhook.
Taking this one back to the ring now. And that was an official, and he breaks the hold. Official of suplex.
Rear European uppercut.
Looks like they're looking for it now.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. Strategy. Win it.
I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Seth Rollins with a massive stop.
Is it enough to overcome Gunther?
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. Oh, nice deep arm drag. For the pin and the win.
Yes.
A defiant kick out after one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Here he goes for the win. And only gets a one count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. And that was a precisely measured attack. He gets back into the ring. And the cover. And there was some force on that move. Monster down.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Gets him up on that ladder now.
I cannot imagine what he's got in store next.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex. Rock.
Shoulder up now is huge.
Headlock applied, tossed without regard. And that definitely made solid impact. Ref, are you blind?
Superkick!
Seth Rollins maybe looking.
The Revolution knee finds the mark.
Overhead. Belly to belly, oh no!
Oh, goodness. Uncorks a thunderous chop. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Being carried around with ease. Oh no, 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 no! Powerbomb across the barricade. Hoisted up. Gutbuster.
Gunther able to steer clear.
Steel stairs to the face. Yeah. Side headlock applied. Great strength being shown here.
On those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
Well, medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Oh! An inverted atomic drop. Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Whipped back into the ring. Inside the ring now. Yeah. He has no need to rush. And some effective offense with that one. And as this match rolls on, Rollins is taking on even more crucial damage.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
This one is headed outside, guys. And he slides him back to the mat. Solid punch. Hits to the corner like that'll render you useless.
The dive! He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Baseball bat.
I know that'll boost the hell out of you. And that was a well-executed attack. And Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far. And he gets set back into the ring. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Clothesline! So effective. And if Brock Lesnar looked at me like that, I think I would love the other one. And a well-executed move we just saw there. Chop!
Uh-oh. Here it comes! Brock Lesnar!
He'll head to the ring. What a count.
Brock Lesnar. Looking for the Brock Lesnar.
And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
And that prevents Gunther's offense.
Double underhook.
Driven down with a powerbomb. Take it.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a brilliant move.
Brock's got this in hand.
He'll take things into the ring.
Lesnar fuses short, ready to explode. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. The hold.
Target is set on Gunther. He's in peril.
Looks like they're looking for
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
And a bad exchange there for Lesnar.
Rollins just clawing deep in his arsenal to try and end things.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he's ready to draw all of the corn in this one.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
The Ring General. Powerbomb. Big opening for Gunther to take this.
Two count.
Somehow he kicked out. Rollins staying in this thing. Some could even say he's far too stubborn to have things end like that.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down.
He managed to get the shoulder up.
Saw that one coming.
Gunther wants to finish this.
Gunther can taste victory now.
And Gunther able to get the win.
Here is your winner, Gunther.
What an edge of your seat ending to this fatal four-way.
We saw something special from each of these men tonight.
I thought all four of them had a shot at winning this match.